Some were surprised when Florida took Barkov second overall in the 2013 draft behind Nathan MacKinnon. That long shot scores! How about that from Marian? Gaborik whistles at home, and Ottawa down 4-2. Wow.
Gaborik gets one back here, as this is an innocent-looking wrist shot. Good job on the forecheck, being physical by O'Brien, turning it over by McCormick, and Marian Gaborik just kind of floats one, almost a warm-up shot, and James Reimer just fans on it. Good job on the forecheck, physical, hard on the wall, and that is just a bad miss.